This is an ab workout you can do aside from just doing normal sit-ups. In the heel touch exercise, you're sitting at a 45 degree angle. You're alternating touching your right heel with your right hand and your left heel with your left hand until you've reached 20 repetitions.